We've already done a bunch of stuff with this RC circuit. However, we have yet to talk about the time constant.
Time constant?
Flippin' physics.
Both the equation for charge as a function of time and the equation for current as a function of time have this expression in them. E to the power negative time over the quantity resistance times capacitance. The time constant equals whatever variables appear in the denominator of that fraction. In other words, for an RC circuit, the time constant equals resistance times capacitance. The symbol for the time constant is the lowercase Greek letter tau. Before we discuss further what the time constant actually is, Bobby, please determine the units for the time constant of an RC circuit.
The units for the time constant of an RC circuit. Well, the time constant equals resistance times capacitance. The units for resistance are ohms, and the units for capacitance are farads. And ohm is, well, resistance equals electric potential difference over current, so ohms are volts over amps. And capacitance equals charge over electric potential difference, so farads are coulombs over volts. Volts cancels out, and we are left with coulombs over amps. Amps are, well, current equals the derivative of charge with respect to time, so amps are coulombs per second. Coulombs cancel out, and 1/1 over seconds is just seconds. The units for the time constant are seconds. Which makes sense. It's the time constant.
Thank you, Bobby. And I agree, it makes sense that the units for the time constant would be seconds, the base SI unit for time. Now, in order to understand what the time constant actually is, let's go back to the equation for the charge on the capacitor as a function of time and replace resistance time capacitance with the time constant. And now let's determine the charge on the capacitor after a time of one time constant after the switch has closed. All we have to do is substitute one time constant in for time t in our charge equation. We get e to the negative time constant over time constant, which is e to the power negative 1. Class, what does e raised to the power negative 1 equal?
0.368.
You remember that? But you didn't remember that e to the negative infinity equals zero?
People are strange.
Okay.
When you're a stranger!
That makes me feel lonely.
Perhaps even unwanted.
Or down!
And we get that the charge of the capacitor, one time constant after closing the switch, equals 0.632 times the maximum charge on the capacitor. In other words, after one time constant, the capacitor has reached 63.2% of its maximum charge.
Okay. Sure.
And if we look at the current through the circuit after one time constant, you can see that we again get e to the power negative 1. And the current in the circuit after one time constant equals 0.368 times the maximum current in the circuit. In other words, after one time constant, the current through the circuit has decreased 63.2% from its maximum value.
Sure.
Yeah. Okay.
The definition of the time constant is the time it takes for a change of 63.2% to occur. And if you really want to know more about the time constant, I go into more detail about it in my video, Time Constant and the Drag Force. Links are in logical locations.
Groovy.
Yay.
Thanks.
Thank you very much for learning with me today. I enjoy learning with you.